Oh my god. Always deeper. Oh my god, is that the source of the gloom? I mean, is that where I want to go? Oh, okay. Those Hyrule Warriors? It is happening for real.
Link, we shall protect Hyrule together.
They weren't able to spawn up there earlier, but now they're like, I mean, I should just probably spawn all of them, I feel like. Even though I don't use like any of their powers. Nervous. Where's Riju? Where is she? Fuck off. Too bad I have a million arrows and I can't actually earn arrows. Let me guess, there's gonna be then a fucking group of Lizalfos and then a group of Moblins. Just getting all the little guys, then I'll go for big guy. Eh, we'll just get him now. You make. I knew it was gonna be Lizalfos next. Alright, I need Riju. Where are ya? Where are ya? Man, I fucking hate Lizalfos. You fucker. Smack him in the face. I want all these monster parts for after I beat the game. What now? You fuckers. They're so scary when they crawl. Nah, there's five of us fighting them. I got my crew. Right, now it's the mobs. Need what's her butt? Whoop, whoop. So big. Oh my god. Lionel? I don't know if they're gonna throw Lionel at us, actually. That was all, like, the main enemies. I mean, Lionel would be fine, but it might be a bit much.
That gloom. It means but one thing. The Demon King is there.
Huh? I wonder how many different forms of Ganon I'm gonna be fighting. I have to refight all these guys? No way. Can you beat this game without having gotten the sages, I wonder? Like in Breath of the Wild, with the Divine Beasts? Doesn't seem like it. But people, I have seen that there are speedruns where people beat this in like 40 minutes, so... I kind of have to pee. I don't want to pee, but I kind of have to. Did they just shoot me all the way in? Wait, where am I? Wait, what? I'm confused. A Link's Beach Day has not happened yet. Dude, where am I? I didn't pay any attention. Georgie?
How disappointing.
I was like, I don't want to fight all these bosses
this
again.
This world should be shrouded in darkness, not bathed in insufferable light. All these weak, peace-loving cowards running rampant. It would have been more satisfying to overcome a worthy foe.
Yeah. Probably be a little bit hydrated at this point. Yup.
Yeah.
Oh, there he is. Drink some water. Drink some water. Look at my toes. Daddy Dorf. The Daddy Dorf.
Regardless, I will reshape this world as it was meant to be. I will crush any opposition. I will rule. That is what a king must do.
This is it. Well, this is one of the fights, at least. I know there's gonna be more than just this, but... Woo, baby.
Do not look away. You witness a king's revival.
The birth of his kingdom.
And the birth of his new world.
Whatever, close enough. Shit. All right, that's gonna do it for today's stream, guys. I'll see you guys I don't know, probably like a couple weeks or so. We'll finish up this battle. Just kidding, I gotta go pee. I'll be right back. Half of each day, but thank you, Gamey. Being the creator of Link's Beach Day, I've watched it a lot, so it's all right if I missed a little bit. All right, let's fix ourselves here. Let's do a little attack up. And then let's heal a little bit. That should be okay for a minute. Alright, just need to get fully prepared here. Obviously, I'm gonna use that. No, I don't need to do that. I'm gonna use all my good shit, you know what I mean? Actually, I'm gonna save my good arrows because I think I know one of his forms already. So I'm going to save my arrow for that. Or my bow. Okay. All right.
Is that all?
Okay. Flurry Rush. I got to time it right. Oh, shit.
Fall.
Oh, he He... What? No way. He can flurry rush me? Shit, okay. Oh boy. Is this all gloom I'm standing on? Can't get any of these flurry rushes. And he's dead. That's the end of the game. I did not.
I'd almost forgotten the thrill.
Flirt with Gandalf. Flirt with him.
That feeling as blood surges in my veins.
I didn't nail one flurry rush on that. It's okay. Usually you have to like learn it a little bit. Oh, so this is like the demise form. Oh my god, it just kept going. That was weird.
Enjoy these final moments. You'll be taking far more than your arm this time.
Oh god. Oh shit. Shit.
Show me the king who's boss, Link!
I have plenty of shit to heal me, so I'm not too worried about it.
Alright, I'm good. Let's take him down together. It's time to finish him off, Link.
That's what she said. They're back. All right. Yarg. All right. What now? What now? What now? What now? So is it his weapons that are fucking me up, or is it because I'm underground that I'm getting the broken Doom hearts? I can't get these flurry rushes down, man. But he can, apparently. Oh, shit. It actually took a heart away. There we go. Get the jump. I'm fucking up. Oh, can't do that. Oh, classic. All right. I'll eat another meal. Dude, why can't I get that jump? It's so fucking annoying. There we go. Hard to time.
Oh,
Damn, you can hit like all of them. That's crazy. All right, last hit. That's form two. He's probably got like five more. It'd be a fun battle to learn. Not yet, Yuna. I don't know. I don't think so. Oh yeah, because you didn't even think about that either. Yeah. Who the hell knew to do that? I mean, it makes more sense if he like throws it at you, because then I'd be like, I'm gonna hit it back. I guess he is throwing it though. All right. Probably. Sacrifice it all to destroy you. I mean, it's Daddy Dorf. He's special. They brought him back, you know? He's gonna be a dragon. He's gonna be a dragon. Yep. Oh boy. Here we go.
Run.
Oh my god, good timing. Holy shit. Oh! That's the Ganon from Breath of the Wild, isn't it? It looked just like it, like the Ganon that's flying all around. Holy shit. Calamity Ganon, that's what he's called. Shit, we're gonna fight a freaking dragon, man. Dun, dun, run. Long loading screens stress me out. All right, here we go. Oh, yeah, you're right about, yeah, the calamity. For a minute, it looked just like it. Oh my god. Oh, yeah, you're right, you're right. Now that I see it. Also, go subscribe to my YouTube channel. I provide Zelda content over there. It's great. Holy shit, look at him. Demon dragon. This is gonna involve some flying around type shit for sure. Oh fuck, of course, dude. Oh man. What? Fly into his mouth. Fly into his mouth. Fly into his mouth and blow up from the inside. Dude, I thought that it was gonna go hard, but I did not think it was gonna go this hard. She's so much smaller than him, or at least that's what it looks like. God. Oh, I'm a dragon? I'm controlling the dragon? Wait. Wait, what is going on here? Do I jump onto him? Oh my god. I don't know, I'm gonna try to just jump on him. Find like a weak point, which I think I see them all. Yeah, I think I need to go and probably... This looks like I should probably fucking... Yeah. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh my god!
Zelda, need your help here. Zelda. Oh, there you are. Yes. Cool. Dude. What the hell is going on? Oh my god. This will even do anything. I don't think I've shot arrows while diving. That's crazy. I've never shot an arrow while like diving. Like being like this and then being like swoop. Gnarly. Okay. Zelda. Zelda. Help me. Help me. Thank you. Health isn't showing that there's only one left, so that means there is obviously like a last kind of spot. Oh shit, I think she was trying to help me and I fucked up. Oop. Oop. Help me. Dude, so sick. Close enough. I am not close enough at all. Right. Yeah, there. Little help here, please. Thank you. Dude, this is a hard one to get back to. I'm just gonna fucking sprint on his back. I mean, I'll probably die pretty quick if I try to do that. But... I know Zelda's like, I'm gonna, like, be so helpful and you're just gonna fucking avoid me? classic Link. Oh, god damn it. A little help here, please. Thank you. Alright, go right over the thing. There we go. Okay, okay, okay. Oh, shit. Okay, there's gonna be one more spot I gotta hit. Yeah, it's called the thing that you hit. It's called, everyone knows that. All right, so the front of his head is fucking glowing. Zelda, you there? Thank you. Woo! Daddy!
Yeah!
I know, he just comes back. I just kill him.
Blood Moon rises once again.
TOTK, you have Tears of the Kingdom clothing? You got a Link outfit? Like antlers or horns, they're insane. I want those. I want to fuse one of those to one of my weapons. No way, dude. I mean, I think that's what they want you to think, at least. I don't know if she actually comes back. I feel like she has to, though. There's gotta be a way. Yeah, she, like, sacrificed her, like, physical form, her natural form, to be a dragon forever so she could save the world. Because if she turned into a dragon back in time, then she could live on and restore the Master Sword for Link to beat Ganon. Oh, wow. I just got like mega chills. What? They got her back? She got to be a dragon. That's so sick. Oh, his hand is back to normal. Oh my god. Where did my shirt go? Oh my god. Oh my god. If she dies, she dies. Oh my god, he's gonna reach out. Oh god, dude. Okay, ow. Ow. First of all. Second of all, I almost cried. I was like that close. Because at the beginning, he reaches out and then he can't catch her and then she disappears. And that was... It'll definitely explode you. You can also see, like, the bottom of most water in this game.
Link, how are you?
It's true. And I was hoping Fee would come through.
I'm not in a dream.
I mean, Fee is the sword, so technically it is Fee, no matter what. But it's, it's the same sound.
Oh, Link, you really did it. But how am I? No, I understand. Been sleeping all this time. When I felt something like a warm, loving embrace, I woke up. Thank you. Link, I met such wonderful people. I saw Hyrule as it was. I have so much to tell you. So much happened. Oh, Link, I'm home.
Well, I'm going to need to lay down and take a nap because I'm exhausted from my own emotions. I still kind of wish you could explore the world when it's all good, but I understand why. Oh, nice. That really like set the tone. Yeah, it is. Yeah, it's a celebration. No, you're good. Guido, is there any post-credit stuff? Zelda credits are like known to be some of the best, but I'm sure there'll be something. Mute the game. I was so sad when she sacrificed herself to be a dragon. I was like, she was like Breath of the Wild in the years. Oh. Thank you, Gamey. Oh my God, I know. Oh, your whole last section got fucked up, huh? Isn't that so crazy? I'm playing a video game. Ugh. Yeah, she can't catch a break, man. I wonder where they're gonna go after this. Hopefully they can chill. Maybe he'll get a smooch for once. I know. I think when she turned into the dragon was like probably the heaviest memory for me. Like that was definitely the heaviest memory. Man, there's so much good shit. I want to listen to the music though. Man. Now what? I mean, I'll probably just go back and play and like finish the depths and get all the shrines and do all that shit. Yeah, I feel like I'm gonna turn the music on because whatever. But yeah, I didn't know how she was going to come back. I really still don't fully understand. Obviously, they used some sort of power altogether to transform her back into her human form. But that was totally unexpected. I thought she was a goner. I'm going to turn the music back on, though. Yeah. Well, and then seeing his arm back to normal was, like, huge. Seeing his arm back to normal, like, hit me pretty hard, too. I think of Sidon when I hear this. The temples were pretty cool. I still think that there could have been a little more creativity. The fire temple was fucking sick, though, I will say. Like, I wish there was more, like, I'm lost, like, I don't know. Less like, okay, you need to, like, engage these five gears to, like, spin this one thing that opens the door. Or, like, you need to unlock five different things that fully unlock the door or whatever. Like, stuff like that is fine, but it's kind of, like, the same formula every single time. It kind of got a little meh. But I can't complain too much. So, yeah, I really don't know where they can go from here. I mean, I'm sure they're already, like, developing something. Difficulty? I mean, just normal. I'm pretty sure there's only, like, there's, like, normal, and then I don't know if, I'm assuming, is there a master mode, or is that DLC? I forget if master mode on Breath of the Wild is DLC or not. But I'm just on, like, the, I think just, it's just one mode. I'm excited for some DLC. It's gonna be a little ways out, though. I don't remember how long after Breath of the Wild they released DLC for that, but that took up a lot of fucking time. No, there wasn't. That's a good question, though. Every game has different modes, usually. I didn't really do much exploration of, like, the desert, so I have to do a bunch of desert stuff, a bunch of Faerun Woods stuff. I didn't do any of the goddess, like, statue, or, whatever, the goddess fountains, where you have to, like, get the dragon parts and trade them, or whatever. I didn't do any of those. Oh, it was? Oh, that's crazy. Yeah, I mean, I have plenty to do in this game. I'm just excited now to, I've been really wanting to watch speedruns and, like, just content in the general. And now I can go watch all that crap. It's like a rap remix. I'm just curious how they do it, because obviously Breath of the Wild is, like, straight to Ganon shit after hitting the first four shrines. Okay, I had a feeling that was gonna be the thing. Like, if you didn't, so you can do straight to Ganon. It's probably gonna be similar. Like, you go, yeah. You get all the powers. You go to Ganon, and then you have to fight all the bosses. Because you didn't actually go and get your sages before. If that makes sense. So it's nothing crazy. Yeah, it's the same thing as, like, the Divine Beasts for sure. But still. I want to see just, like, crazy. I'm sure there's, like, crazy glitches people, like, you know, take advantage of with, like, time manipulation and ultra hand and stuff. I kind of want to see, like, how they do that, but oh, I'm sure. Yeah, I mean, I kind of didn't do super well fighting Ganon. I mean, the dragon shit was really easy. I mean, he wasn't that hard. I missed every flurry rush basically, but he wasn't that hard. I need to eat, like, one meal. Eiji Anuma. My dude. Daddy Dwarf. He's never that hard. I mean, in other games, he's harder. Like Breath of the Wild, he wasn't even that hard. I would say he was easier in this than he was in, than the final boss was in Breath of the Wild. Like the initial fight of Calamity Ganon is pretty hard. And the Dark Beast Ganon was not hard at all. I did, yeah. I didn't eat that much though. I did like defense and no, I did attack power. And then I think I had eat a couple meals.
I can't believe
Thanks,
such
Yuna.
An impressive landmass can float in the sky. Just when I thought I'd started to figure the Zonai out.
Everyone, I am glad I was able to bring you all here. I wanted to share this view of Hyrule with all of you.
Whoa. I've never been this far up before, Goro.
You mean the buildings or all what are all the sages and everyone?
And you mean Zelda, like
Oh,
the
yeah, right.
All along?
Yes. Although I don't really remember. I never thought I would actually stand here again.
This is only a theory, but Rauru's power of light, and Sonya's time power. For Zelda to transform back, they both must have channeled their abilities through you, Link.
Okay, that answers that a little better.
I see.
Now it seems it is my time.
Minoru!
Do not worry. You have overcome the burden my era left to you. You have proven yourself, and you no longer need me. I know I can move on, join Rauru and the others, and the world will be safe.
Sidon is huge.
Those of us gathered here swear on our lives to support Princess Zelda and to support Princess Zelda and seek from the land of Hyrule.
Rauru and Sonya will be happy to hear of this.
But Minoru...
And I'll let them know just how much you care.
The tear. It makes you want to go back to the Sky Island, the great one.
Thank you all.
Go exploring and feel those feels again. Bye. Oh my god, that's sad.
King Roru, Queen Sonia, Minoru, the ancient sages. They wished not only to save Hyrule from the Demon King, but for it to see eternal peace. I will dedicate myself to that goal. Now, and for all time. My friends, with all of your strength, stand with me.
Woo! Title? Oh my god. Just DLC for Breath of the Wild. Damn. All right. Holy shit, man. Thanks, guys. Thanks for being a part of that.